this is the historical site where King Kamehameha